Hey, what's up? Yeah, that's right. We're here. We're doing this. You're with me. You're not with me. Who knows? But hey, that's fine. I'm so unprepared. I'm really unprepared. I have not thought this through. I did it. Get where I'm like my drift's at? And yeah, I am recording on another microphone because I don't have a microphone on that one because I didn't buy one. But I will soon because this one kind of sucks. It's an old one, but bear with me. Really bear with me. Anyways, welcome to my makeshift studio. Yeah, look at that. Primary stuff. Stuff you've seen professionals do. Not really. I'm super unprepared. But I did write what I wanted to, talk about. First of all, my name's Ernesto. Hey, how you doing? Also known as Neno for people who've done photos with me or collaborated with me, So the thing is, for all who don't know, I've been doing photography for about a good, 5 years, I would say. A good amount of time. And I love photography. It's fun. It's great. I get to go to places, take cool photos, meet new people. I'm really passionate. Also, starters, I'm a gearhead. I love lenses and stuff you can put on cameras. And I say stuff put on cameras because I'm unprofessional. That's for y'all to figure out later down the road. When I started doing photography, there was a lot of videos that helped me out big time, from big YouTubers who showed me how to use manual settings, showed me how to use Lightroom, showed me how to use Photoshop. But the thing is, what I noticed that sometimes I would feel super discouraged because the fact that, they had all this top-of-the-line gear, that they had, lenses that were $2,000, camera bodies that were $1,000, and, I'm using my A6000. This is the camera that's filming right now. It's the A6000. That was my first, actual camera I owned. And I used that. And most of the times I felt discouraged because they were producing these high quality photos with these expensive lenses, these expensive cameras. And it was cool because they were showing me what they do and how they do it. And I loved it. But at the same time, I had moments of feeling discouraged. So I guess this channel is really about is helping those who are just starting, because I'm a third out of being I would guess a beginner in this industry. I'm not 100% sure where I'm at, but I know that I have enough client base. I have enough following to show people that this is what I'm doing, and to show that hey, I'm just like you. I started where you're at. So let me show you how I got there, because I'm going to show you how to use if you have one lens and depending on the focal length, how to use it. Neat tricks to do. Show you cheap ways that I've took really good photos, and it's really just, I guess for me, it's just help people out in a sense. And also help you build your imaging, your brand, your content, Because some people are always I know when you start off, you really want to take photos similar to other people's photos. But that doesn't really help you build your style. So I guess the best way I would put it is that this YouTube channel is really help you, for you who's starting, beginning, or whether you're in a moment of I don't know where to go, is to help you build from there. Because I think the best way I can put it is that I always love helping people. And I guess if this is one way I can do it, might as well take advantage of it. Plus, we're in this day and age, everybody's on YouTube. Everybody's looking up how to do things, I still do it. I'm still looking up of how to cook a certain meal, because you know why? Because I don't know how. Don't know how. So, and yeah, this is very unprofessional. This is going to be chopped up. But you know what? My friends asked me to do it. I have people who follow me who said they would love to see me do it, and they think, quote unquote, I have a personality for it. So whatever that means, But anyways, I just really want to help people, teach them how to use what they have, that's how you can be efficient, by using the resources you have or you're given and make the best of it. Because that's what it's really all about. It's just doing your art, your best, on this channel, I guess I will talk about, how to build your style, cheap ways, cheap gears that you can use that I've used and still are using right now. For example, the studio light I'm using, bruh, $70 on Amazon. That's a bargain. Some lights are go for 30, 40, but this one has I can switch the settings. Anyways, and then, if you have two lenses, make the best of it. Because sometimes when I do photo shoots, I only bring two lenses. I bring my main one I use, and then usually a good portrait lens. Because sometimes with a portrait lens, you can do much more than you think you can. And then, like I said, building style. What else? And then maybe you just follow along with me. Because, I don't know how this is going to go. I don't know if this is going to build up to anything. Who knows? Maybe I'm just doing this for fun. Who knows? Maybe because I'm stuck in between finding jobs and, you know, working at my main job and, you know, I'm trying to get a job because I got a degree and, you know, I'm in this plethora of like, not plethora, in this moment of like, hey, let's, this is where I'm going to just do for fun right now because I have so much free time. Well, not a lot of free time. I got other stuff to do, but you catch me, Jeff, you know, like we're doing this for fun, you and me. And, yeah, maybe I'll take you along to some of my ventures, do some blogging. I do got a trip in San Francisco coming up soon, so I'm happy to kind of show you glimpses of that. And then, yeah, maybe I'll take some cool photos, you know? Because my main genres are portraits, landscapes, and street photography. Those are the top three a lot of people have seen me do, and they're my favorite. And maybe I'll show you how I do it. So, I mean, not maybe, actually. No false promises here on this channel. So anyways, I think that was a quick little video. This is really going to suck. Trust me. I'm going to cringe when I'm editing this. Trust me. I already am. I'm ready to just like, I should just delete this. I should just give up. But we won't. We won't. We're not giving up because we're in it to win it. Because what's the worst going to happen? This doesn't take off. I tried and I failed. What's better than most people saying who wanted to do something and still haven't done anything? So anyways, it's currently 11:19 right now. I'm hungry. So I think I'm going to go get some food. And maybe also edit this, like, when I have the time. And I have so much time. But I just don't want to do it. Because I like to take a nap around this time. After I eat. So anyways, thanks for watching. I'm going to be more prepared the next video. Probably not. Because if you know me very well, you know I don't plan things. And sometimes I'm spontaneous. Anyways, thanks for watching. See you next time.